had me at a low. 'Cause where you go is where I go. I don't need nobody else. I got you, and you got me too.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a cook and a clean with me, and it is a rainy day here in Lanesville, Indiana. If you don't know where that is, it's really close to Louisville, Kentucky, and if you've heard on the news lately, all it wants to do is rain here. And last night we had a crazy thunderstorm, and today we've had scattered storms here and there. So I thought it would be a perfect opportunity to share a cozy little chili recipe with you, one that I make when I basically have no groceries on hand. And then I thought I would show you how I clean up the kitchen, and I'm actually gonna clean up the kitchen before I start cooking because I cannot cook in a dirty kitchen, and we just had some leftover things sitting out on the counters, and the sink needed to be cleaned, and the dishwasher needed to be unloaded. So the good thing about this recipe I'm gonna share with you is you don't have to do a lot of cleanup after the fact. So that's why I'm showing you the cleaning portion before we start cooking. So I really hope you enjoy, and let's jump right into it.
You're calling, I'm falling. Don't know what it is you do to me, yeah. Where you go, I follow. Let's go out and dance the night away. Going like 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh. 5, 6, 7, 8. Dance the night away. I am ready for that heartbreak. That's usually how it goes. I have done a billion mistakes before. Maybe I am going crazy. Say you feel the same now that we're dancing. I'm taking my chances. I'm going like 1, 2, 3, 4. Looking at you when you're on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready for that heartbreak? I'm going like 1, 2, 3, 4. Looking at you when you're on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready for that heartbreak? I missed ya. Give me that kiss now. I just wanna hold you close to me. I really like ya. Do you like me? Don't you wanna see what this could be? I am ready for that heartbreak. That's usually how it goes. I have done a billion mistakes before. Maybe I am going crazy. Say you feel the same now that we're dancing. I'm taking my chances. I'm going like 1, 2, 3, 4. Looking at you when you're on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready for that heartbreak? I'm going like 1, 2, 3, 4. At you when you're on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready for that heartbreak. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, baby, I am ready for that heartbreak. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, baby, I am ready for that heartbreak. 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 Where you go, I follow. Let's go out and dance the night away. I am ready for that heartbreak. That's usually how it goes. I have done a billion mistakes before. Maybe I am going crazy. Say you feel the same now that we're dancing. I'm taking my chances. I'm going like 1, 2, 3, 4. Looking at you when you're on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready for that heartbreak? I'm going like 1, 2, 3, 4. Looking at you while you're on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready for that heartbreak?
Hey. Ooh. Yeah. I've been trying to take my eyes off you. Oh girl, it ain't easy. Just let go of that body. Why you gotta keep flirting like you do? I waited so patiently, but you don't seem sorry. I sent a little DM, trying to make some plans. Now come on, baby, later in the PM, hope that you would understand. I think that if you get to know me, you see I'm way more than nice. I wanna hold you, let me feel you till the morning light. I'm more than just 9 to 5. Everyone's gone, it's only you and I. Looks like we'll be staying up all night. Time to play what you say. I'm here for you, I'm working overtime. I'm more than 9 to 5. Come on, let your clothes drop down to the floor. I wanna see you moving slowly to the music. We'll be dimming the lights, then lock the door. I know it sounds crazy, but hey, we're gonna do it.
Come on,
yeah. Send a little DM, trying to make some plans.
Trying, baby.
Come on, baby, later in the PM. Hope that you will understand. I think that if you get to know me.
So here is my lineup of ingredients. You are gonna need a diced half of an onion if you have a bigger family. It's just my husband and I, so I'm making a smaller batch today. You wanna go ahead and use a full onion if you have more. I have 3/4 of a red pepper diced, and it's a very rough chop. It doesn't have to be anything fancy. I have some corn, and underneath of it, I don't know if you can see, I have some black beans, and I drained those, and I just put them into the same bowl because I don't like doing dishes. And I have some diced green chilies, and some diced and fire roasted tomatoes. I get that at Trader Joe's. I have some water because I'm going to be using some chicken bouillon paste instead of stock. If you want to use stock instead of the paste, which is what I have here, you just need to replace the amount of water with chicken broth, or you could use vegetable broth in this case. I have some cream cheese, about 2 tablespoons, salt, pepper, a little bit of all-purpose extra virgin olive oil, and then for spices, I'm gonna use some cayenne pepper, chili powder, oregano, cumin, and garlic powder. So that's everything you're gonna need to make this chili.
You lying by my side, I can't sleep, already tried, but still I dream away, thinking about the way it was, or maybe just the two of us. We had it all, but we got lost with nothing left to say. Days turned into months, you're still the one I want. I miss the sun, missing all the fun. Do you think about me now and then? How I miss the sun, looking into those eyes, wishing that somehow we could go back again. One more time. Kissing while we made new plans, but still I dream away. Thinking about the way it was, but maybe just the two of us. miss the sun, missing all the fun. Do you think about me now and then?
Think about me now.
I miss the sun, looking into those eyes, wishing that somehow we could go back again.
To a boil, and then I'm going to let it simmer. So I'm going to raise my heat here to high. I'm going to let that come to a boil, then I'm going to turn the heat way, way down and put a partial covering over it and let it simmer for about 30 minutes or until it is to the consistency that you like. So I'll check back with you in a minute. I'm gonna turn the heat down to low. I'm gonna give this a quick stir. That was a really awkward looking stir. That's okay. And I'm gonna put partial covering on. And I'm gonna let that go for around 30 minutes and see where we are. And we've still got cream cheese right here. I don't know if I'm gonna add it or not. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. It adds a nice tangy element. So we'll see. We'll see what I end up doing. So basically I'm saying the cream cheese is optional in this recipe. And now I am gonna add in my cream cheese. That is actually third of the fat cream cheese. It's just what I had on hand. You can use fat-free, full fat, whatever you like. And I'm just gonna let that melt into this. And this is just gonna add some tang, some creaminess. You had me at a low. Served mine with some shredded pepper jack cheese, sour cream, and green onion. And it looks delicious, and I can't wait to dig in on this rainy day. This is really good, cozy food, and it's also pretty good for you. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today on this rainy day, cook and clean with me. And make sure you subscribe down below if you like what you see. There's more content to come, and more yummy food where this came from. I hope you all have a great day. Bye!
Anywhere, somewhere, we won't be scared.